dear student, we are going to see a third example based on equation analysis. Find the value of current flowing through 2-ohm resistor. First, we will find the mesh. This is mesh 1, mesh 2, and mesh 3. Assign a current in first mesh clockwise direction. It is I1. In second mesh clockwise direction, it is I2. In third mesh clockwise direction, it is I3. Now write the polarity minus plus. This will be plus minus, and for this it is plus minus for I1 and plus minus for I2. It is plus minus. This 3 ohm resistor are mutual between mesh 2 and mesh 3. For the I2 it will be plus minus, and due to the I3, polarity of this 3 ohm is plus minus. And this 10 ohm resistor is plus minus polarity. 20 ohm is larger one is plus, smaller one is minus. Now apply KVL in mesh 1. So it is 10 minus 6 I1. If we are writing equation for 1 ohm resistor, current flowing through 1 ohm resistor, we will write I1 minus I2. So it is minus 1 I1 minus I2 equal to 0. If you solve it, you will get 7 I1 minus I2 equal to 10. This is our first equation for mesh 1. Second, apply KVL to mesh 2. For mesh 2, this current we will write I2 minus I1. So this will be a minus 1 I2 minus I1 minus 2 I2 for resistor 3 ohm. We will write this current as a I2 minus I3. So we will write it minus 3 I2 minus I3 equal to 0. So if you solve, we will get I1 plus 6 I2 minus 3 I3 equal to 0. This is our second equation. Third equation, apply KVL to mesh 3. In this, current flowing to this 3 ohm resistor is I3 minus I2. Because this 3 ohm resistor is mutual between 3 and 2. So it is minus 3 I3 minus I2 minus 10 I3, and this we are going from positive to negative. So negative voltage drop. So it will be a minus 20 equal to 0. If you solve, you will get minus 3 I2 plus 13 I3 equal to minus 20. This is our third equation. Solve equation 1, 2 and 3 by simultaneous equation. You will get I1 equal to 1.34 ampere, I2 equal to minus 0.62 ampere, I3 is minus 1.68 ampere. Question asks is, we have to find current flowing through this 2 ohm resistor. Current flowing this 2 ohm resistor is I2. So I2 ohm equal to I2 equal to minus 0.62 ampere. Thank you.